Welcome back. Chapter 4, Task 411, Stock Issue. Create a stock issue. Click at Stock. Stock Issue. Click New. You may start by change the date into 5th of May. Select an item by click at the plus sign. First item is 501. Second item is 509. The quantity to be issued is 1 for each. And click save to proceed. You may close the stock issue. That's the end of task 411, stock issue. And thank you.